everybody. Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. It is Saturday, June 29th, 2019. Free pick coming up in just a moment. First, a quick note, a great way to wrap up the month of June right now at DocSports.com. Write down this code word, ALL20, ALL20. Write it down, keep it handy. I'm going to tell you what that's going to be good for in just a minute. First of all, here's what's going on. From 4 a.m. Eastern Time Saturday morning up until 11 p.m. Eastern Time on Sunday night, you can receive sport of your choice, handicappers, plural, handicappers of your choice, weekly and monthly packages for 20% off. It's as simple as that. I'll give you an example of how to do this. Let's say you go over to my homepage over at DocSports.com and you want to buy a month of my baseball. Well, you click on that package, a month of my baseball, and you'll see a little code box that'll pop up. You enter that code, ALL20, ALL20. And again, it is 20% off weekly and monthly packages only. Sports of your choice, handicappers of your choice, 4 a.m. Eastern Time Saturday through 11 p.m. Eastern Time Sunday night, 20% off. Don't miss out. DocSports.com. Go take full advantage. All right, here's what's going on for us. We're doing this a little bit early, late Friday night. We've got three games in the bag. Unfortunately, we lost the free pick here with the Cubs yesterday, or on Friday, but we did win our five-unit play in the WNBA, and so far we've got one play in the books in baseball. That was a winner with Washington. So, got a couple of more plays to go. They're all mid-game as we speak on this particular video. We'll recap those on Sunday's report, how we did. Also wanted to mention that today's a big day for me over at DocSports.com. I've got a rare eight-unit play in the CFL going on Saturday, available right now as we speak. Eight-unit play in the CFL. We're still perfect on the season, and we're 107-74, closing in on 60% winners over the past decade in the Canadian Football League. So go grab that. CFL eight-unit play on Saturday. The plays don't get any bigger than eight units over at DocSports.com, and I don't have a lot of them, as you know. I think we've had two in the entire calendar year of 2019. This will be number three. So there you have it. It's over there right now, DocSports.com, the eight-unit play on Saturday in the CFL. We've got Major League Baseball, including a five-unit play on Saturday, and I'm going to be involved in the WNBA. All available Saturday at 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific. And by the way, again, the CFL eight-unit play is available right now as I speak. Also, my UFC is available right now as I speak for Saturday's card. You know how well we've done in the fight game since we've been at Docs going back about 11 months now, and we're up about $3,500 for $100 per unit players. We've got two fights on Saturday night's UFC on ESPN3 card available right now, again, as I speak. All right, real quick note, our NFL wins totals recap, we're going to give you, go back for the last 2 months, by the way, we did those thumbnail sketches on NFL teams, the ones that we've made bets on and the ones that we've updated since then, we're going to start that this Tuesday or Wednesday with our recap, probably Tuesday, you can count on that, 5 a.m. Eastern, 2 a.m. Pacific, we'll tell you again and recap all the teams that we bet on as far as over-under wins totals in the NFL. Again, that'll be Tuesday morning. All right, let's get to the free pick for Saturday afternoon action, late afternoon Eastern time, 4 p.m. Eastern. It's the Cubs and the Reds. Now, we talked about the side last night. Today, we're going to play the total in this particular clash. Now, you look at Luis Castillo for the Reds, and all of a sudden, he's having control issues, and he hasn't pitched since last Saturday. You saw what he did. He had a big day again of walking hitters, and that's been his problem of late. He's had a real high walks to nine innings pitched ratio of late. His last 29 in two-thirds innings, he's walked 24 batters. It finally caught up with him last Saturday. He's got that sizzling ERA on the season. Took a bit of a hit last week, and I think it's going to take a bit of a hit again today against the Cubs. As far as Chicago's going to be concerned, they're going to send Jose Quintana to the mound, if I can spit it out. He's going to take the bump for the Cubbies on the road in Cincy, and there's no way that you really want to rely or count on Quintana on both daytime action where he's been horrible and on the road. He's a better pitcher at home than he is on the road. And again, he's just been miserable in daytime starts this year. So you've got two offenses, the Reds and the Cubs, who in the situation they are in this afternoon, both average over 5.5 runs per game. I think we're going to see some runs in this one. The total, I think, is fair at 9.5, and we're going to recommend a play on the over. Free pick over between the Cubs and the Reds. Again, looking to take advantage of Luis Castillo's control problems of late and looking to jump on these two teams. teams who are hitting and scoring runs very well in the particular situation that they are in today. Again, over 9.5 Cubs Reds on Saturday afternoon. Don't forget about those big plays on Saturday. Again, the 8-unit CFL play for Saturday is available right now, as is both UFC plays. And on Saturday at 11:30 a.m. Eastern, of course, I've got baseball and the WNBA. And again, don't forget about 20% off. It starts at 4 a.m. Eastern on Saturday, runs through 11 p.m. Eastern on Sunday night, weekly and monthly packages only in all sports, sport of your choice, any cappers of your choice, DocSports.com. All right, listen, if you like these videos, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. And listen, I appreciate those who have done so thus far. We'll be right back here Sunday morning, 5 a.m. Eastern, 2 a.m. Pacific with our next report. I'm Scott Spreitzer. Let's put Saturday in the win column.